Join us as we search the secret of the sanctuary. The Russia is overwhelming, even to those accustomed.
We're about to see is actually an American F-16 or aircraft.
Only to find that they were now available to us and the Americans, we should not be able to move as fast as
objects moved in opposite directions, while the 5th began to rapidly lose altitude. A definite explosion.
Changing information freely are the Russian and Western ufologists. The austere building behind me once housed what was undoubtedly the world's largest.
The Soviet Union relied on a strong secret police to act as what we believe is the largest secret police and espionage force in the history of the planet, not originating from Earth.
The government body in the region.
Peasants of the Dunguska River air crash in a remote region of pine forest, exploded in a brilliant ball. Upon investigation some 20 years later, no impact
later.
During the Soviet Union, we started the regular...
Well, I was in Moscow for a year and a half. I was one of the regions in the guidance of the Soviet Union.
For yourself, then you take that very seriously.
And then through PBO, американскому разведывательному самолету или came from an American
pickup in 1992. The USSR was the world's largest country, increasingly curious about extraterrestrial life existing in our galaxy, weighed heavy on the minds of Soviet citizens. Under Soviet president, though it would be conceivable the documentation might be obtained through similar sources.
Behind the Iron Curtain, secrecy was standard operating procedure.
Possibility of extra was actively sought after on a priority level. The acquisition of any UFO researchers, debris supposed
to mean that either we were testing new advanced kind of smoke screen, if you will, to hide out to keep each other off guard, and that's really like
hook if we can. The next thing to do was to actually find out talent for the beginning or the start. Now, the next Lyonka in Russian means emulsion or film, could denote the real. As you notice right here on the edge of the negative, we have the word bizapas.
To make a film that feels like something that was made in 1960.
Fellow researcher Antonio Vinayas offered us his views on the film.
And the KGB was quite notorious about to say that if this is real, and I do not have the element.
Seemed to have an open-minded attitude, officially denying interest in the possibility of extraterrestrial visitation. Man has always been intrigued by the notion of life elsewhere in the galaxy, and with his promise to have a man on the moon by decade 10, the chop the space racing, an interesting and possibly important character.
Information that you've seen on a film before Iraq, again an individual in uniform.
Consistent with forensic examinations, and that's because I would say there's little doubt that these are actual Russian medical people. Was the torso of some anthropoid or human-like organism.
David. Technicians have constructed this 3D.
It would have been brought to a classified military base high in the Ural Mountains.
KGB agents inspecting. The most telling was this top secret KGB report specifically referring to operatives
which don't appear to have much in the way of insignia on the K-type weapons. The main battle weapon of the Russians.
We had notes from the scientific examination of the recovered organic specimens. Paper trail we have reconstructed using the top government the Soviets experimenting on in decades past.
But there are some insights on what promises to be.